Welcome to Aroma Atusha.
For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma Atusha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon.
Today I am going to prepare a delicious sweet recipe. Bengal gram flour halwa. For this I have taken 1 cup of Bengal gram flour, ghee and oil mixed together 1/2 cup, 1 cup of jaggery, 3 cups of water. Now heat a kadai. Pour 1/2 cup of oil and ghee mixed together. Let it get heated. Add 1 cup of Bengal gram flour. Stir until nice aroma emanates and the raw smell of Bengal gram flour disappears. Now it's done, switch off the flame. Heat another vessel and add 1 cup of jaggery in the vessel. For this 1 cup of jaggery, add 3 cups of water. Now let it come to boil. If any impurities present in the jaggery syrup, strain it to discard the impurities and add the hot jaggery syrup into the basin flour and switch on the flame. Now mix well, stir it. Stir continuously. Now it's thickening. Now it's not sticking to the bottom and the oil ghee mixture is oozing out. If you touch the halwa with your fingers, it won't stick to your fingers. This is the right consistency. See? Now switch off the flame. Transfer it in a bowl. Bengal gram flour halwa is ready.